I'm working to create new gesture-based user interfaces and 3D computer graphics techniques, like you would see in the newest virtual reality video games and apps, but with a goal of using that to support scientists as they try to visualize and understand the next generation of data. We look at areas such as neuroscience and trying to understand the pathways in the brain, and medical device design, the anatomy and the way that it interacts with a potential medical device. Scientists need to figure out the right ways to look at their data, and we think that the best way of doing that is to involve artists in that process. We're trying to take advantage of the latest in 3D displays, like virtual reality headsets and projectors and touch screens, so that artists and scientists can work to make the best possible visualizations, so that scientists can explore their data, make new insights about it, and create the best presentations of that data to the public. The IV Lab is really cool because we have a lot of cutting-edge equipment, virtual reality displays, computers, and we also have a bunch of students who are all excited to be working with it. Something that excites me about the future is the idea that anyone will be able to be involved in data visualization. I want to be a part of bringing new tools to the public and to scientists and to artists and to anyone who wants to explore data.